This is gonna be a short video. I have this channel, you know, for my journey and to educate. And why most of my videos is written in words than myself, because it's just easier, because I could just do part of what I want to say in writing, save it, and come back to it. It's so hard to make a video with seizures. That probably makes no sense, but it does. Why? Because our brains are messed up. Your whole body is messed up. And I forget a lot of stuff. I hate it, but I can't help it. And so that's why I do all the music videos with my words and my experience, my journey. But it just makes it hard to talk. And I get confused a lot. So I'm gonna go on to just do those. I do want to have other videos of myself, but there are times, like last night, I'm sitting here trying to make a video. I never posted it. I end up deleting it. I've been doing like 3 tries, and I just wasn't getting better. So what's weird is when I make a video, I know I mess up and I save it to come back. But for some reason, I get so confused and think to myself, just delete it and redo it. It just sucks. And I want to make more videos, you know, of me, my personal face, you know, and everything. But again, writing it out in words with music is way easier for me. And when I have seizures, the last video I posted was me catching my own self in a seizure. But there's many times that it gets so bad that I can't record myself. That one was a mild one. So I was still kind of around. But I was in it. Believe it or not, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one. But that it's confusing. It really is. It's heartbreaking because can't live life. That one day without a seizure. There are times where I feel hopeless. And I lose my faith and my strength to just fight and keep going. People have to realize, you're not me, and I'm not you. I'm already starting to feel bad before I started this video, which pisses me off because, it's like my body is not attached to me because, I don't know, it just doesn't. And you ever had a feeling where you're when you're so lightheaded and heavy and weighed down that you feel like you're floating. I get that a lot. I want to know how many people out there that are like me in a way about with my seizures, my head burns. I want someone to have it too, so I don't feel like I'm alone. But so that's why I haven't been making a lot of videos with my face. Because I can't always catch it. I don't have anybody else here to really help me. I'm all on my own. But well, okay. So I'll just talk to y'all later. I just wanted to clarify, just to make sure someone's not thinking, like, why is all my stuff in words, and not myself, but, anyways, so, thank you for watching, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, if you want to, not forcing anybody to do anything that you don't want to do, and if you do, it's great, come on a journey with me, and we can learn stuff together. Have a blessed day. And don't forget to smile.